Olivia.
And today we're having a latke party.
I've waited all year for Hanukkah.
We're making a latke recipe out of this old cookbook.
But we're making it gluten-free, dairy-free, of course.
Latkes is potatoes. They're fried though, and they taste really good. And they're really crispy and yummy.
And they'd probably look like this, but without the smiley faces.
I am excited to try them!
We've already washed our potatoes, so now it's time to peel them. Potato is different from a carrot. Now we're going to grate the potatoes
using a food processor.
Squeeze out all the water using a cheesecloth.
Oh my god, it's pink!
To do the onions.
Let's see if it makes us cry.
And you're also gonna add lightly beaten eggs.
Now I'm gonna mix it all together.
We are adding 2 tablespoons of gluten-free flour into the bowl.
We're using it as a binder.
Whatever that means. We like Namaste Flour.
Also add 1 teaspoon of salt.
And then you mix it all together.
Now we're adding 1/2 teaspoon of pepper. We've heated up a skillet of oil. And now we're gonna fry it.
We gently lay spoonfuls of the potato mixture into the oil. They're getting all nice and crispy. We're using an electric fryer so the temperature stays even. When they get golden brown on one side, you have to gently flip it over.
I can't get it. It's called fishing for latke.
Crispy.
While we wait for them to cool down, let's have a random dance party!
Gather up.
thumbs up.
10 out of 10.
100 thumbs up.
That's it, guys. Happy Hanukkah.
See you next time on the Foody Friends.
Make sure to like and
subscribe to our channel.